known for her acting performances.
It's a very beautiful feeling to, you know, get the feedback from people because people are actually loving the show.
She earned fame with her debut role in Pavitra Rishta.
I could not let her go, or she did not leave me for reasons, you know. And I was living Archana for those years also.
NewsX India A-List proudly recognizes Ankita Lokhande for excellence in acting.
Hello, welcome. I'm Udai Pratap Singh. You're joining us on this special interview as part of our NewsX A-List series. We're in conversation today with well-known actor Ankita Lokhande. Ankita, welcome to NewsX. Thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you so much, Udai, for having me.
Well, it's certainly special as we're talking to you about Pavitra Rishta once again. But this time, of course, for the new Pavitra Rishta, It's Never Too Late, which, of course, is streaming on Z5 already.
Exactly.
And it is the web version of it. So, Ankita, what's the feeling like? You know, you're already starting to get, I think, feedback, praise for the first episodes.
Yes.
So how's the feeling? What is the wind?
It's a very beautiful feeling to, you know, get the feedback from people because people are actually loving the show. You know, people, I think Pavitra Rishta has been a show which has been blessed by people, you know, not just loved or just because of the stardom or anything. It has been blessed by people. You know, people have loved Pavitra Rishta for some reason, you know, for the honesty, for the real feel, you know. And I did not expect this kind of a reaction from people. I was quite nervous, you know. Yeah. I remember I was just sitting with my mama and I was like, mama, mera dil bahar aane wala hai. I was so nervous. I was so scared. Because, you know, it was like, I have given an exam, now it's a result time, you know. It was like that for me. Yeah. But I am thankful. I'm grateful to the audience, like the way they're appreciating the characters, not just me or Shaheed. They're appreciating each and everyone. And I think everybody has done a fab job. And you can see it on the screen. You can see, you know, like, you can feel Archana Manav again. You can feel the love. You can feel that that strength of family, and everything comes together with Pavitra. So
Well, you know, I have to ask you then, just taking you a bit back into memory lane, when the makers approached you for this new version, the web version, what was your first thought? You know, because you've been part of the original. A lot of times what happens is when a remake is made, the original actors are not there, you know, in the remake.
Yeah.
But you were coming back.
This was my idea, okay? This has been, like, I met Ekta ma'am for something else. She wanted to work, like, do something else. I was the one who said, ma'am, can we do Pavitra? And she was like, you really want to do this? And she was shocked, like, Pavitra wapas kaise? Ma'am, please, I want to do it. You know, I really want to do it. And trust me, you know, immediately she took the decision. She, you know, called for the meeting and she started working on it.
Yeah.
And we did it. But, you know, of course, 12 years of, it's like the whole generation you see, you know, in 10 years. But after coming back, after 12 years was like, acha, okay, now I have to become Archana. But, you know, Archana was somewhere in me. I could not let her go, or she did not leave me for reasons, you know. Mm-hmm. And I was living Archana for those years also.
Yeah.
So I think for me, when I got into this, that I now have to become Archana, I was so happy. I was so enthused that I'm getting back again, because I know people have loved Archana so much, you know, and I have loved Pavitra Rishta so much. And I always, you know, I used to tell myself that if given time, you know, if somebody asked me that in your life, aap kahi jana chahte ho, apna pichla kahi dekhna chahte ho, where would you? I wanted to see myself in those 6 years of my life. I wanted to see, I would go back and feel that thing again.
Yeah.
And God gave me that, you know, that time again. God, I think I've been fortunate that He gave me that opportunity.
Cool.
And I'm doing that. And इससे बड़ी ब्लेसिंग क्या होगी, यू नो.
बिल्कुल. बट फिर मैं और भी मेमोरी लेन में आपको ले जाता हूँ, टू द फर्स्ट सीजन. कब लगा आपको, यू नो, ड्यूरिंग द फर्स्ट सीजन की ये शो हिट हो गया है, ये शो चल गया है? इन द फर्स्ट सीजन, या वाज इट आफ्टर द फर्स्ट एपिसोड, आफ्टर द फर्स्ट वीक?
नो,
आफ्टर द फर्स्ट मंथ.
आफ्टर 3 मंथ्स, आई थिंक, आई रिमेंबर मी, सुशांत एंड देयर वाज दिस क्रिएटिव तस्नीम, वी थॉट वी विल गो टू लालबाग का राजा, एंड वी यूज्ड टू शूट इन क्लिक निक्सन, ओके, एंड देयर वाज दिस थिंग, आई यूज्ड टू लिव देयर. I used to get up, I used to wake up, I used to do everything in that Click Nixon ka room, okay? Mm-hmm. I did not come out of that full Archana Manav ka ghar for 3 months. I did not know what people are doing. I used to get to know that people are loving it and this and that. I've never faced that thing where people are just, you know, falling on me and they want to click pictures and, you know, that stardom thing, okay? So I remember I went to Ganpati, Lal Bagh Ka Raja, me, Sushant and Pasni. And as soon as I got down in the taxi, people just started coming and people like, Archana Wala, Archana Wala, Archana Wala. And literally, I got scared. And there I got to know that, okay, I have become something.
Yeah.
And that was my first encounter to stardom. Yeah.
True. Absolutely. And then, of course, the show became a hit. You became household names and the rest is history, as they say. But was it emotional for you also, Ankita, you know, coming back on sets, recreating these characters without Sushant? Was that first day on set very emotional? Just tell us about how it was.
Not exactly first day, but the moment, you know, I started preparing for Pavitrish, that was the thought that, okay, now Sushant is not there. But, you know, I think I've played with Hiten also as Archana Manav. I've done. So yeah. For me, see, Manav, nobody can replace Sushant. But, you know, as an actor, I was somewhere prepared that now I have to work with some other Manav.
Yeah.
It's just the वो कैसे उस कैरेक्टर को निकाल कर मुझे देता है. Will he be able to give me that Manav so that I can get that Archana back? You know, that's very important because acting is not just you. It's a give and take thing. So for me, it was that. And when I was on the sets, I was prepared mentally. Now I have to work. So if I'll be on the sets and I'll be thinking about Sushant, then I won't be able to work only. You know, so my thought process was only that. When I looked into Shahir's eyes, I could see Manav. I could feel Manav. I could see that he's Manav. So there it got ended that now I found my Manav.
Yeah, fantastic. That's the honesty to your character. And of course, to this show. That is
you have to, because you can't keep thinking about, you know, real life things.
Yeah.
Otherwise, you won't be able to work. As an actor, that's my duty to give my best to whatever given, you know. And you can't always... of course, there was this thing where I used to... this thing like my title track, you know, where Sushant and me, where we first met actually, you know, as Ankita and Sushant. So that gives me goosebumps, you know, whenever I hear my title track, Aasman Mein Jab Par, he's there. Yeah.
And bahut sare logon ki aankhein numb ho gayi thi when you performed that at the last year's Zee Awards, you know, when your tribute. Was that emotional, that performance?
It was very emotional, you know, and it's, I can't describe it. No words for it.
It was tough. But I is there with you. Usha ji is back. How was that having her on sets again?
Of course, awesome. I think she's a fantastic woman.
Yeah.
And the way she acts, like the whole series, she lit up the scenes like that. You know, I was just looking at her and she's 75 and I'm like, kya kar rahi hai? You know, unke bina pavitra adhura hai, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, Archana aur I ka combination, I think Manav Archana se zyada achcha hai.
Yeah.
So, you know, she's fantastic. She's just turned 75 and the way she works, there's this, she's always excited to work, you know, always ready to give in, you know, always. Sometimes it happens, you know, she's old, she forgets her lines. I'm sorry. She's so dedicated. Usually, hum jaise bhi bade log hum na kare ye sari cheeze soch ke. But she's very dedicated, very hardworking, and hats off to her.
Yeah, true. You know, Ankita, I have to also ask you how, you know, this year has been very tough for you. And you've stayed very brave and, you know, you're back to work, which is great. But abhi bhi choding ho raha hai, you know, all of that. I think it's part and parcel. But what has made you stay strong, you know, through this year? What has given you courage? What has given you strength? And what has given you composure?
I think family is what, you know, I believe in.
Yeah.
My strength is my family, my people around me, my positivity through, you know, what I like. You know, you have a life where you have a lot of experiences, but you know, you have good experience also in your life. So always I look for the brighter side than the darker side, you know. You can't stop life. Life has to go on. Life has to move on. But my family is something which is my strength, jo har baar mujhe positive rakhti hai, and I keep myself very positive.
Mm-hmm.
And trolling and this and that, I'm not really bothered because I'm not here to please anyone anyway. So if people are talking bad, that's their call. That's absolutely their call. And trust me, I've never been a person jisko ye sari cheeze affect bhi karegi. It doesn't affect me only. You know, I remember Sushant used to get very affected by these things. Very affected. Like, kaun kya bol raha hai, usko bahut lagta tha. So, aur main usko piche bolti, kya fark padega yaar? I am very chilled out. Paper mein kya aata hai, mujhe koi fark nahi padta. Likho. I used to always see my picture. How am I looking at the picture? And Sushant was completely opposite. So for me, today also, if people are talking bad, that's their call. I'm not here to please you or tell you what kind of person I am. I know what I am. I can't go to each and every person and tell main achhi ladki hu main achhi nahi hu it's okay I don't mind but it's my life and it's my there is private life also there's social media life also so don't judge me on my social media life because you don't know me you don't know you read about me something because there are a lot of thousand rumors about me which are not real I mean no they're not real but you see when sometimes and I always feel that you know there is this thing you don't have to always tell your truth to everyone the people are very sensible to understand that ki kaun sahi aur kaun galat hai समझती हैं चीजें सबको बट समटाइम्स पीपल डोंट वांट टू से इट आउट उनको लगता है नहीं तो बुरी बन के रहे बट आई विश कि सोशल मीडिया एक ऐसा जगह है जहां पे वी कैन स्प्रेड पॉजिटिविटी वी कैन टेल पीपल हाउ टू लिव अ गुड लाइफ बिकॉज आई एम नॉट गेटिंग अफेक्टेड बाय इट बट देयर हैज टू बी समबडी एल्स जो पढ़ता होगा और उसको तकलीफ होती होगी और फिर चले जाते हैं लोग एंड देन यू स्टार्ट प्रेजिंग पीपल व्हाई आर यू वेटिंग फॉर दैट जब इंसान है ना तब तारीफ करो उसकी मुंह पर तारीफ करो You know, don't run away from that. Just stop bashing people. Yeah. Just stop bashing people.
Yeah. And that applied to so many people who we lose in the industry. You know, recently Siddharth.
Exactly.
Of course, Sushant. Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, Sushant ke jaane ke baad, people started talking good about what's the point? I mean, you know, people have loved him, but it's very important to appreciate people jab wo aapke saamne hai. Aaj mere bare mein bura bolte, kal kuch ho. People say, nahi yaar, bahut achhi. Kis baat ke liye yaar? Well, I feel that, you know, jab jisko jo feel ho, aapko you should... Just tell that person.
Yeah. Well, always a pleasure speaking with you, Ankita Lokande. You are so honest, you know, in your opinions off screen as well. And aapki honesty dikh rahi hai. Dobara pavitra rishta.
Thank you so much.
All the very best to you for this show. And of course, let's hope the praise, of course, which has already started with the first episode, continues.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
For more such videos, subscribe to the NewsX YouTube channel. Hit the bell icon.